Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and today, we're back again. Last part, I ended it. I went to the bathroom. Guys. That's why the controller timed out and disconnected. But you know what that also means? I ended the previous episode less than a half an hour ago. Hold on, I just stepped on something to pick it up. Get off my floor, get into the garbage. What are you? Oh, that's what you are. I don't approve. That's why you're going into the garbage. Because you're garbage. Fucking garbage. Get in there, you bitch. You dumb bitch. Actually, I don't know the IQ level of it because it was just a piece of paper. But I got it. I fucking got it, guys. Paper disaster is averted. What are we doing today? Exiting out of the map and then re-entering the map. Excuse me. Wow. What do we want to do? What do you guys want to do? How about you guys pick? Which one should I do? I can't hear you. No, literally, I can't hear you. I wish I could, but I can't, so I shan't. What? That's a lot of stuff. You know what? Let's do La Cruz. Let's just get some skill points, my dudes. Let's get some skills in La Cruz. Let's get some skills to pay the bills in La Cruz. That's bullshit. Killing surrendering enemies can lead to a fucking game over. How about... fuck you. Let me play the game my way. Is that too much to ask? Tom Clancy, Ghost Recon Wildlands? Is that too much to ask? Gosh diddly darn it. We're stuck at 96%.
Carnal, you captured General Varo. Yesterday we attacked some sicarios we saw on the road. They called Unidad for help and nobody fucking
Who's
came.
Talking?
Without that muscle, the cartel is nothing. I piss on them.
You aren't talking, your mouth is shut.
I'm taking the bike.
Unless you're a mime. No, not a mime. The dummy guy.
Move out, I'm on your six.
Philanthropist, no. What's the dummy guy? We all know what we're talking about. Guy with a dummy, he does the voice things. What is the politically correct name for them? Whoa, I just did a fucking 720. That was sick. All right, face first into a goddamn rock. How's that for skills? Now the real question is, will that pay the bills? Probably not. Because it sends chills up my spine. Which is not that fine. But yet, this is my time to shine a dime. Shut up. Shut up, Whirly. You're annoying your family. Oh, I am? My bad. I didn't realize it because I was in my zone. But I got boned. Oh, fuck, I did it again. I'm annoying you. So I gotta be. I have no clue. I'm not gonna even try to rhyme with annoying you. What does annoying you even rhyme with? The color blue? Does the color blue annoy you? You guys need to go away now. Oh, are you doing push-ups? Oh, you did one? Are you tired? Yeah, one push-up can be hard. I understand. One push-up can be very hard. I can't even do one push-up.
Eyes on a pair of grunts in the bunker.
You got me beat there, sir. Yes, sir. What does AMV stand for? ATV is all-terrain vehicle. What's AMV? All-motor vehicle? I mean, it's obviously got a motor. I have no fucking clue. If you guys know what AMV stands for, please comment in the comment section down below, because I have no clue. And I would like to know. I would like to know what that means indeed. But if I remember, I'll just fucking Google it after this episode. Because I'm curious. I am actually quite curious. And as we all know,
all clear, all clear.
Curiosity killed the cat. Because it was like, what the fuck is this? And then
we
died.
Grunt all by his lonesome.
Point him out.
Inside the firing post.
I can just picture a cat going like, what the fuck is this?
Man, and then like, let me drive anymore.
And then like
just
touching
that one
something.
Time?
And then the something that he touches, he dies. Rest in peace, Mr. Kitty. Don't sit your paw on the toaster. Don't stick your paw on the toaster, cats. This is a message to all cats that are watching. Don't stick your paws on the toaster. You will die. This is a message to all owners of cats. Don't stick your cat's paws on the toaster. They will die. This is the least conventional way to get to the skill point, but you know, whatever gets us the skill point.
Shit balls.
Everyone knows the end justifies the means. Be careful. Oh, it's a rebel camp. Never mind, we don't have to be careful. We don't have to be careful. Oh, thank God, this is a road with a car. Let's steal all the car. All the cars.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Another interview with the Buchon of the day. Today, we have on the line with us Colonel Delgado of Unidad. Buenos días, Colonel.
Buenos días, Perico. But I want to clarify to your listeners that I'm not a Buchon. I am an officer of Unidad, the Bolivian Special Forces. ¿Queda claro, pues? I do, however, work closely with individuals in the Santa Blanca organization to ensure that the Santa Blanca
Corporate
Entity operates within the bounds of the law. We also cooperate on charitable activities.
Yeah, didn't I see you at the strip club in Libertad? El tanque de tiburones? Man, that was real charitable, the way you were putting 20s in the dancer's G-string.
Yeah, sure, Perico. Our shared recreational activities have no impact on Unidad's mission to serve the people of Bolivia, yeah? The rebels such as this, Pacatari, would trouble you with endless lies about corruption in Unidad. But this is anything.
Are you guys listening to this radio station? What can you hear? I'm just listening to the radio station.
I put the phone in the
hopefully you guys are too, because if the game's not loud enough for you to hear the radio station, you're literally just listening to nothing. Because I'm not talking at all. So you're like, what the fuck is this guy's problem? He's not speaking. Well, there you go. Now you know. I was listening to the radio that you probably couldn't hear. I
see a second target.
But hopefully you heard it. Hopefully.
Down. You're giving yourself away.
Sniper. Top of the tower.
Oh, we got it just in time.
Can you hear me? Hola. I have been moving to a...
Oh, I wanted to press start so we could fast travel someplace real quick. But instead we died real quick.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Damn, that was close.
Oh, there's another Chainslayer file that we're not getting. Oh, nice dive. That was beautiful. And not a waste of time and space and effort at all. That was perfectly justified.
Hey, move.
Stupid fucking nomad.
Sniper, down, down.
And we're dead, but it's okay. We got what we came for, guys. Indeed we did. What is your guy's favorite beverage, if I may ask? Mine is coffee, plain black, no creamer, no sugar. Also, I like my various assortments of vitamin water zeros. My favorite is the Acai blueberry pomegranate. But I'll take any flavor, as long as it's zero, because I like to stay healthy with zero calories. What else?
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
That's it. That's all I drink. Coffee,
remember,
vitamin water.
Don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't
and sometimes,
drop any bodies.
Yes, sometimes. Regular, normal water. But that's only when we're out of vitamin water.
You're gonna get made. Hang back. We got a few Sicarios here.
I'll drive.
Yeah, well, I hit civilians. We're not gonna be in Bolivia for very long, so we might as well just have a little fun, right? Let loose, kill some civvies. Am I right or am I right?
Go ahead without me. Buenas. armor, chiefs.
Sorry, I'm listening to the radio again. I find the radios in like Ubisoft games to be interesting. Like I'll listen to them in Far Cry, I'll listen to them in Tom Clancy. There's no radios in Assassin's Creed, obviously, because it's not 21st century. What else? Don't know. I do not know what I've been told. I do not know what I've been told. I'm getting old.
I'll pilot.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
I got eyes on an HVT. I'm spotting another tango. Engaging hostile.
I'm on.
No, you're not, because I told you to get the fuck off. I told you to, quote, stop assault, unquote. Does someone want to explain to me what just happened? Because I don't know. I have no clue. I have no goddamn clue.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad.
Matchwood,
go
I don't
ahead.
Care.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Fresh.
Ridiculous. Pick me up, please. Lift me up above this. Na na na, na na na. Lift me up. Five finger. Death punch. All credit of that song goes to Five Finger Death Punch and Associates. Whirly Gaming does not own any rights to that song, nor will ever claim to own any rights to that song. All rights reserved. Five Finger Death Punch. No rights reserved. Whirly Gaming. I never give up. They were right fucking there. Fuck you, teammates. Fuck you. fucked my goddamn teammates, you piece of shit. You were standing right there. You're standing right fucking there. You couldn't get off your lazy ass. And just pick me up like a nice teammate would. Just... I'm gonna call BS
Nomad
on that.
Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Oh my god. That was a tough rock. I couldn't get around it to save my life. Seriously, how long is this wall? It's almost as if Trump did what he said he was gonna do. I will build a wall. Just kidding, not really.
You got a couple of narcos.
I don't really feel like it. You guys can do it if you want, but I don't really feel like it. Boom, P90 submachine gun. Let's go up these stairs and then go over yonder, over yonder.
I got it. I'll fly.
Oh, will ya now? Will ya? Why are we being detected? What the fuck just happened? I'd say I'm gonna go to bed within the next couple hours. That'd probably be the smart thing to do.
We're gonna look around here for some intel.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
I should go to bed right now, honestly. I'm kind of losing it. I'm going crazy. I'm not going crazy, but my eyes are kind of closing. You know what? We're going to finish off these skill points and be a fucking man about it. I'm not going to pussy out and go to bed. Who needs sleep? Bitches need sleep. You can sleep when you're dead. Still loading. Wow, this game needs to update their waiting times. I'm just gonna run up. I'm just gonna run up there. And don't drop any bodies. I'm not even gonna bother taking a car, because that'll just waste gas. Why don't we just walk? Save the earth. Do our part and go green. We're going green. And we're looking quite mean.
Yo, cartel gunman, at the entrance to the camp.
Please tell me I can get up here. My eyes are closing. Can't understand how to play video games.
They're gonna make you back up.
I completely forgot how to video game. This game's so good. This game's so fucking fun. I wish I didn't have to sleep to stay alive so I can play this game 24/7. But unfortunately, in order to live, human beings need to sleep at least a little bit. That's a stupid concept. Where's the guy that just like detected us from this angle? Curious, wasn't there like detection from this side, or am I really that crazy and I just kind of like am dozing off in my chair, eyes are closed, and I thought I saw something, but maybe I didn't. I don't remember. Who knows? I don't know. I'm half awake anyway. I am quite half awake.
I got you, Matthew. Hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Got it.
Thanks.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Yeah, I decided to say fuck it. Just fuck it. rather die and not waste my time and not waste your time than continue on and know I'm going to get killed eventually and then have to start all over then. Might as well save us a few minutes now, because I know I'm going to fucking die eventually. Hoalaka Ruins. Nupuchu? Hoalaka Ruins in Nupuchu. That's a whole lot of ruins. Get it? Oh, you guys got it. You don't like it, but that doesn't mean you didn't get it. I know all of you are smart enough to get it, but all of you are better than that. All of you are better to laugh at my jokes. My shitty low-class jokes. You guys are high-class.
Remember,
you guys are classy.
Don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-
We got a Sicario leader.
Was
over
that a feminine? Help him regret his life choices. A feminism speech? Bad mood. I'm thinking that was a feminism speech.
Lucian is escaping.
We needed to keep him alive so we could frighten him and everyone he knows. How'd we fuck that up?
Because I shot him in the face? That's how we fucked him up? Or fucked it up? I shot him in the fucking face. Like, fuck. Like so.
Open fire.
I can't go through the chair and the table. That's ridiculous.
Oh fuck, they're heading this way. Well, that was messy as shit.
Your mom's messy as shit. Oh. What you want?
Tell us a warning of Sicario who killed a bunch of rebels.
Rebel, your ass is a mess.
I'll pilot.
Say the word. I'm good. Crank it.
I'll crank you. Wait. That sounded wrong. Look at that house. That's where La Plaga is. And that's where we're gonna kill La Plaga in the future. Well, technically, we're gonna kill him in the present at the present when it comes. Because the future technically never comes. Tomorrow never comes. It's always the present. It's always today. It is always right now. So how are you going to make the most of it? Is always the question looming over all of our heads. And you just gotta live with a smile. That's how you make the most of it, guys. And we're dead. But we're smiling. And we're making the most of it. Holy crap, I think I'm gonna be done for today. Cause I don't think I can go on. Oh, I can go on. I can go all night long. Is popping a fucking Viagra?
Shit, we got company. I got one narco.
All at the night entrance long. To the camp.
Remember, don't be seen.
Cause there ain't no rest for the wicked, baby. Something don't grow on trees. Money don't grow on trees. Ain't no rest for the wicked, baby. I'm gonna go and fuck a tree. Money doesn't grow on trees. Don't go and fuck a tree. You just gotta wait and see. To never go and fuck a tree. That's gonna be enough La Cruz for us dudes. It was close. It wasn't as good of a rhyme as I wanted it to be, but dudes and Cruz, I'll take it. I'm dishing it out and I'm taking it. It's close enough. But that's that. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe to support the channel and become a member of our family. Wow. That was a noise. That was indeed a noise. Once again, I love you all. Until next time, game on.